Hello friends, I'm Shweta here again with a new video today. In this video, I'm going to show you a new variation in single latch. It's a very, very simple, single latch making. Usually we use double crochet for single latch, but I'm using single crochet. So it looks very simple and neat. If you are having any orders for a lesser price and some quick project, then you can do this. Okay, so for this, I'm taking two colors of thread and some beads for the base. If you want to add base, you can add, otherwise you can even skip the beads and just directly you can make the arch. Okay, so let's get started. So the formula is the same. We have to make 4 6 4 6 4 6, but as we are adding beads, we have to make 4 chains and 1 bead. If you are not using beads, then you make directly 4, 6, 4, 6, 4. Okay. So take your first color or the base color, whichever you wish to, and make 4 chains. 1, 2, 3, 4. And lock it to the cloth directly. Now add the chain or bead. Lock the bead and again bend the bead and lock it to the cloth. Again make 4 chains. Lock it to the cloth. Again take 1 bead. And make 4 chains and lock it to the cloth. And now turn the work, make 5 chains. 1 2 3 4 5, because 1 is our first single crochet and 4 chains that we have made, and lock it onto the lock here. Make 6 chains. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Again lock it to the cloth. Lock it onto the lock here. Again make 4 chains. 1, 2, 3. Again lock it on top of the lock here. Again make 6 chains. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and lock it to the lock here. Again make 4 chains. 1, 2, 3, 4, and now directly lock it to the cloth. And make 1 chain. Pull the thread and trim it. Now I am taking the second color. So start from the place where we have started earlier. Now make 2 or 3 single crochets into the first 4 chain gap till we reach the center. Okay, now again start making single crochets into the chain 6 gap. 1 2 3 4 5, 6, 7. So after 7, take a bead, again continue making 7 single crochets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, now make 2 or 3 single crochets again in the 4 chain gap here. Usually when we are making double crochets, we just make 1 single crochet here, because the double crochet itself will come till the center of the work. But as we are making single crochets, we have to make again single crochets even in the 4 chain gap till we go closer to the chain 6 gap. Okay, and now again continue making 7 single crochets into the chain 6 gap. So again add 1 bead after 7 single crochets. We have to add a bead and continue making 7 single crochets. So after completing single crochets into the 4 chain gaps, in the end we have to just make 1 chain, pull the thread and trim it. And glue to the tip of the knot here and again trim the excess thread. So this is how it looks like. It's very easy to make and very simple pattern, but it looks very elegant. For any simple sarees, you can work this, or if somebody is asking for a lesser price, around 300, 350 and all, you can do this. It's very easy to make. Okay, and you have to add the kuchus in the 4 chain gaps wherever we have. So hope you all like this. If you still have any more doubts regarding the pattern, you can always comment me below. And if you like this pattern, please give a thumbs up and do share with your family and friends. And if you have not subscribed yet to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.